Numbers from 30 to 40. Now can you say how many oranges are there? Yes, there are 3 shelves. Each shelf contains 10 oranges. There are 30 oranges. Let us now pick up one orange from the basket and arrange it on the 4th shelf. Now we have 3 tens and a 1, which makes 31 oranges. Keep adding one orange at a time to the 4th shelf. 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and the last orange? Now there are 4 groups of 10s, which make 40.